Saloon Talk is brought to you by
Radiant. Look good, feel great.
Oh yes, Happy New Year. It's 2018 and you're watching Urban TV. My beautiful, fabulous name, just like I am, is Judithiana. And I'm here with a very bad looking guy.
But why?
But quite funny. His name is Conan Tumusiime. And a very, very, very beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I do not even know why Prince Harry has not, Which other female artist? What? Spice Diana is dating a married man? Danny Brown?
She's banging the manager. But that one is obvious.
Spice Diana.
Yes,
who's the manager?
That guy who bought her Harrier. Okay, he didn't buy it for her. He has a Harrier. And then she takes pictures in the Harrier and she says, my car.
No, her Noah was stolen. Then she did a few gigs, collected the money and bought her car.
Lol. You are so on the side of artists. Because, you know, and that's how artists, that's why I respect musicians.
What?
Musicians can set, like Bobby Wine, he sells this image. But for us who know the details inside the life of that man, we know that he's a normal man. I have so much respect for the family of Kyagulanyi. I can't say those things, yeah. But seriously, even, don't be fooled by the brand that someone uses to sell themselves. When you're talking about Chameleon, it's not Chameleon. Chameleon is a brand. What he uses to attract us to life is
music. Yes, that we understand.
There is Mayanja. Juliana, she has that brand of, I'm innocent, I'm sweet, I'm a virgin.
She's sweet. No, she's never said she's a virgin.
No. That's how she comes across. She looks like someone who can't even hammer half a fly. Because that's her. Imagine if you woke up one day and Juliana has like a tattoo like on her cheek. She would lose like half her fan base. Yet if Sheba had that, people would be turned on because that's her brand. You get? So there's a difference between brand and the real person. You might find Juliana is bad. Is more bad compared to Sheba.
Oh, do you think 2018 Juliana what will be in a relationship, married, something?
She's not the relationship type. I don't know why.
Do we have any artists in Uganda that are relationship type?
Like I told you, there's a drug in music.
Never judge a book by its cover.
I don't know what's up.
Never judge a book by its cover.
So apart from
Juliana, but that's it. They show us the cover, and for you judging them by the cover, they show us.
No, you are judging.
No, I'm telling you that what we see on music, like what they're doing on stage, that's the cover.
Okay, let's move on to socialites. One, we cannot prove that Juliana slept with a married... Because I know he says, you know what Tumusiime is saying is this, all artists have definitely slept with married men. But you see, the way you see Juliana, you know what I mean? Among all the artists, you're like...
That would be unbelievable, to be honest.
It's like how we all thought that you would hear rappers say, I want our love to be like Jay-Z and Beyonce. Because that's what they allowed us to see. Then it turned out Jay-Z is on Viagra.
For performance.
You know.
In Jay-Z's case, everyone...
Now, there's even another rumor. There's another rumor about Obama and Michelle, that Obama is not faithful. But of course, that's not what they sell. They know no one can support the entity if they allow us to see those details. So they have to maintain that image.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And what do you think Winnie Nwaji is going to be like next year?
Winnie Nwaji is not yet near. Because even up to now, ever since Irene left Swans Avenue, there's still like a gap there. Because Winnie Nwaji had she had these monster tracks. She had monster hits.
So what do you say? Okay, let me ask you. What do you think about what that person said? The person was on air that she looks dirty.
Winnie Nwaji.
Mm-hmm. May I say she was a hater?
What did you mean dirty? Like dirty, like dirty, like clean, okay, dirty,
she says,
or
she says
dirty,
she looks
like
dirty,
sex?
But then Kasuku, who is a blogger, claims that for him, he says what this one was meaning is the fact that she looks local.
I think there is that. She's country. You know, that's what you would say probably. But there are very many people who do look like, who are local really. Many. That's no more really.
Like?
Bobby Wine for him, he has confessed that he's a local man. We have begged him to go international. He's like, no, I'm local.
Uh-huh.
You know? The Kenzo. Kenzo is local, but he's a big star. Kenzo is local.
I don't think Kenzo is local, to be honest.
By the way, let me tell you something.
First of all,
being local is okay. Because when you're local here, you're international to someone in another country. You know?
Kenzo is not local.
He is, come on.
I think he dresses really good.
Local.
I think that his music, it appeals to me too.
So do you like the picture of Kenzo and Rema together?
Yes.
They'd get married this year.
Yeah, I really hope they get married. Okay. I think
dreaming.
Oh man, there's a lot of Cinderella on this show. Jesus, married, sweet, look together.
So, Jimasimbe.
Yeah, but when you leave,
are we looking at a wedding, a royal wedding of Musuza and Namakula?
They're even beefing at the moment, right? I don't know if they reconciled. They were beefing. You had that story.
Got ups and downs,
exactly.
But
hit him.
You call that? You call
Beyonce
that?
Beyonce had a problem with Jay-Z. They're
that's
still
just
together.
An upper. That's
they're still together. So, you know.
Tumusime, where do you live? In the world we live in?
I live in the real world. Not in this world, which is dictated to by downs. What we see on TV series and Titanic, the movie. No. The real world, where people are just weird.
I know. This one guy said. Ati, the way chicks ask for dinners lately, they're watching so many Disney movies.
You know? And the problem is soaps. I don't introduce soaps in Uganda. That one wanted to ruin our life. Because now women look at relationships the way it is in the soaps. They think there's someone filming the whole house separately.
Okay.
We're going to make a movie out of
okay,
it.
Okay,
no.
We've run out of time, but Socialites, who do you think is going to be big this year?
Socialites. Me, to be honest with you, I think Socialites these days are going to start taking her, like they're going to go down. Why? Because...
Like with Socialite?
People are starting to despise people who don't have talent and just show their booty and they show their body and all that.
But they have the biggest numbers on social media.
Is Bettina a Socialite?
She's a media personality.
Yeah. Okay.
What's wrong with that?
I think she's a Socialite in a way.
Why do you say she's a Socialite? She has a job.
No. A socialite is someone, like, their popularity is fueled by looks, composure. What, like, you can't pin what you exactly like about them, like, what you miss about them. Like, when they start speaking, they have nothing to offer. That's a socialite, in my opinion. You might be working on radio, you might... Yeah, seriously. And I feel like those people are going to go down. I think people right now want someone who has something to offer. I hope I'm not putting Yosho in trouble.
I think she's a good presenter and that's it. She's talented and she has a great sense of style.
You know the pictures that leaked? Those pictures of
Those
Bettina.
Those pictures were not real of Bettina. They were not real.
Okay.
Okay. Which socialites? Do you know any socialites in Uganda?
No, I only knew Zari anyway.
You only know Zari?
What?
You've not heard of Judith Hurd, my personal friend.
Judith Hurd?
Yes.
I love Judith Hurd.
Yes, she is a socialite, you'd say. Yeah. She's a senior socialite. Senior. She's a senior in all this. Yes! Haters will say. Huh?
I think Judith Hurd
is your friend.
Big. I'm so happy that she's getting back into professional modeling again. That is like what I'm looking at too this year, 2018, that she is getting back into modeling. I think that she had that talent, but it wasn't like properly out there.
Yes, now it's out there.
Wait
and you're
minute.
Excited.
You said Judith Hurd has talent.
We will do this in season two.
What? Which talent?
We will have season two where we discuss my girl Nalongo. Bama baby, I love you. Tebagenda ko gerako. How do we catch up with your work, honey, on social media?
I have a page called Ugandan Model. It's got all my work and also my Instagram.
Yeah.
It is I am Jill Ejon, so you can go and search for me.
Okay. And Irene Tale, starting today, I'll be calling you Irene Tale. I like it. It sounds so bougie. Nachalo. How do we catch up with you?
my Facebook page is Tumusime.
I'm trying
to have an accent.
She did not mumble.
Hey man, Bristol.
Anyway,
my Facebook page is Tumusime, separated Tumusime. It's one name, but I sort of chopped it in half. I don't like the other Chikonan name. It's weird. Tumusime.
Konan.
Tumusime. Yeah, that's all.
That's all?
Yeah.
That's all. Thank you so much for coming through. We'll bring you back for season two.
I have to come. I've had fun.
Because you are starting on my Nalongo, Mbunalongo, no talent, bichibichi. Oh, yeah, chika, no talent. You don't raise twins like that. Yeah,
that's a talent, raising twins. I'm talented, I raise twins.
Conan, okay, since 2018 is a month of truth, do you think I have any talent in me? Any?
You do.
Any whatsoever.
What you're doing, actually, I can listen to you.
What you're doing is...
You guys keep talking. Can we have season two now?
Salon Talk was brought to you by
Radiant. Look good, feel great.